We're making our way to Gringotts, the world of Harry Potter. All these parks have Coke, man. It pisses me off. I just want a Pepsi. Oh my god. Bye. Look at that. Oh, that's so tiny though. That's not fair. Oh my god. The Weasley store! Quidditch.
Let's take a look through the shops because I don't know what's what. What's in front of there?
Oh my god. Okay, well, you go there, I'm gonna be in Weasley. It says to squeeze me. Connected, or did y'all come in a different way?
They're connected.
Oh wow! You can get a potion. I know. I thought about the chocolate farm too.
We can buy brew, a witch brew.
Pumpkin juice. They got pumpkin juice. Yeah, the exploding bonbons.
This place has big
lollipops. Oh my god, they do.
No, remember
when
it has big lollipops.
Yeah. This ain't the place though, Razzy. Oh wow, look at all the owls.
Look.
Hello. Do you have the Elder Wand? Oh my god.
You know those little things at Walmart? They have like these kind of wands. I have this one and this one.
You talking about the mystery ones?
Yeah. This one.
How much are your ones?
This one
plus tax for the interactive, 49 plus tax for non-interactive.
Okay.
He got the Harry Potter
There's
one.
There's Harry Potter's right there. Right?
That's
Harry Potter. Okay. And whose was this one?
That's the Dark Lords.
The Dark Lords. The Dark Lords. He who must not be named.
I don't say his name out of respect.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
My dad's favorite person has this wand, I think.
This wand is cool. Whose was this one?
Narcissa Malfoy.
Oh, okay. Do you have Bellatrix's? Of course you do. Which, that's hers. Oh, wow.
I love it.
How much for the skull one?
49 plus tax.
So if it's not interactive, it's going to be free money. Regardless, right?
Yeah. No matter which wand it is, if it's not interactive, it's just going to be 49 plus tax.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and choose the skull on that. The other one.
You you want both of them for non-interactive?
Yeah. I thought you got the older one.
So you want the older one and then the skull one?
I'm going to go with the same thing, Jacob.
Those are so amazing.
I'm
going
to go with the skull one and this one.
Whose is that?
Yeah, who's this though?
That's an unknown Death Eater.
Oh, a Death Eater.
We belongs to a Death Eater, we just don't know which Death Eater it belongs to.
Oh, okay. That's so cool.
The whole one of the way.
Platform 9 3/4. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, those are gorgeous. Gorgeous.
No. Just leave it here. I think Mom wants
food. I don't care about Globus Monday. I want Harry Potter. Oh, wow. Okay. We're getting a butterbeer.
Beautiful.
We did.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, they are all
I'm gonna tell you.
People.
They are all people, that's what they are.
Oh, okay. Alright, you could have fooled me. They
some pumpkin pasties.
Wrong. Food is the first of the five principal exceptions to Gamp's law of elemental transfiguration.
Do you know what she's talking about?
Dear, I'd say you've earned it.
Any shot of frogs?
Oh dear! Best get back.
Take this movie right.